James Bond, George Lazenby reacts to Chris Hemsworth claim 007 star must be Brit exclusive. James Bond star George Lazenby, the only Australian to play 007 officially, has exclusively revealed to express.co.uk his response to Chris Hemsworth's claim that Bond should be played by a British actor. Earlier this week, the Thor star was asked if he would like to be the next James Bond. But while Hemsworth admitted that any actor would jump at that opportunity, he feels it's best if Bond is played by a Brit. He said, "I feel like it's an English world. There's plenty of guys who would do a better job than I would, plenty of men, English men or women." However, former Bond and fellow Aussie Lazenby has responded to this claim by quoting another 007 actor, the late Sir Roger Moore. Speaking exclusively with Express.co.uk, the 77-year-old star of On Her Majesty's Secret Service gave quite the tongue-in-cheek response. Lazenby said, "I have a quote from Sir Roger Moore that will be released in my documentary that's being produced in Australia. In it, Sir Roger says, 'If Lazenby hadn't given up Bond, none of us would be Bond.'" He joked, "I feel he meant Aussies make good Bonds. Or was it I was that good? I have to brag once in a while." He said, "Why not? Wonder if he will be allowed to shed a tear at the death of his wife. I had to do a take without, as Peter Hunt, On Her Majesty's Secret Service director, said James Bond doesn't cry, doesn't cry."